So, how's it going, guys and girls? Oak here, back with another video for you guys. Today, what I've got for you is going to be another episode of FIFA Trumps or Trump That. We're going to be playing against Jesse or Fang Banger. It's going to be a pretty good episode. Hopefully, you guys are going to enjoy it. But before we get into the video, guys, if you need to pick up any cheap Ultimate Team coins before we get into the freaking Team of the Season frenzy, then be sure to head over to FIFAUltimateTeamCoins.com. You can still sell your players over there. They're selling preloaded accounts up to 15 million coins. Be sure to go check them out. Link description down below. Don't forget to use discount code OKL to get the most money off your coins. And without further ado, enjoy this video, guys. If we could smash out 5,000 likes for this, that'd be absolutely insane. I'll catch you all soon, and goodbye. All right then, guys, so here we are. I've got Jesse to my left and to your right. Jesse, you'd like to say a quick hello?
Hello, guys. And girls, I guess.
There is a small percentage of females watching my videos. Today what I've got for you guys is going to be FIFA Trumps. You know how we do this, or how we do the series rather. We're going to open up some packs and put all those players onto our transfer list, etc, etc. If you've seen the series before, you'll understand it. If not, you'll pick it up very, very quickly. Jesse, are you ready to go?
I am ready.
Let's do this. The player we're going to be playing for today, guys, is going to be Informed Matuidi. So if I win, I'll buy him at his lowest price, and then Jesse will buy him off me for the maximum, and vice versa. If you haven't seen the previous episode we did on Jesse's channel, be sure to go check it out, link in the description down below. We were playing for Informed Boateng. We would be playing for players in this week's Team of the Week, however, there's just like none of them on the market at the moment, which just sucks.
None at all. EA winning in my first two packs, I got four keepers. I'm just going to throw that out there.
Are you serious?
Oh my god, I just got a whole pack full of keepers.
No, I don't believe you.
I swear, you're gonna see it. There's so many. I just have to quick sell that whole pack. That's ridiculous.
I don't understand. I really don't get this. I've got so many crap players on my list at the moment. It's not even funny.
Mine haven't been the greatest either.
I need to switch this up somehow. Like, what is going on?
Did you get what, silvers?
I guess no, like these me, packs, I mean, I'll be happy if I can avoid silvers entirely. I mean, I think I'm owed it to avoid silvers entirely based on this crap.
There's barely any rare golds.
Honestly, I haven't even got a single rare gold yet. I'm not even joking.
I'm getting a lot of coins, so I'll be okay with that. At least it's making up for the shit that's coming out of these things.
Seriously, I think my highest rate is 80.
I think mine might be 79.
I've got 10 spots left.
Actually, I might have had an 80 rated. No, I don't think I did.
Oh my god. This is going to be the hardest game to win. Like, literally, it's going to be the hardest game to win.
This shows you how bad pack luck really is, though.
Yeah, exactly. That's so true. It's so true.
How are the packs this bad? They weren't even this bad last time around. What the hell?
This is like, these are shocking.
Come on. Skip pack. Give it to me good. Give it to me.
I'm going to let this one spin.
That is bad. Maybe that's what it is.
Come on, let's see. Wow. I got highest rated. 81.
What is it? Oh my god.
81 is my highest rated. This is a joke.
Wait, I got someone in the. Oh my god, he's 77. Jesus.
Come on, let's go.
Eight more. I'm at least moving a little bit faster this time.
Wow, that pack, I think, has just cost me.
God. Oh my god, what is that? What is that guy back over there? Oh, there's two over there.
Please, that pack cost
no.
me.
No, oh my dang it.
That pack cost me big. How many people have you got until you fill
26.
Up the list?
26. I got four, so I'll probably get it in the next
pack. I'm going to keep opening packs until you're done, just because I want to see if I could have... See, why couldn't I have got him? Why could he not have come through like one player before?
This finishes it. No, actually, I need to do one more pack.
This is sick. This is going to be devastating.
You got somebody good and you can't use him?
Well, I can't... I mean, he has good stats. He's not a particularly... Wait, is he...
My packs were so bad.
I mean, I don't know if I should believe you or not. I don't know if you're like double bluffing me here. Like, if you've got like actually had someone good or if you've got like no one.
I'm here.
All right, me too. Let's start going. I mean,
everybody, take a look at this terrible. Take a look at it.
This could be the worst. This could be the worst selection of cards in any Top Trumps video or FIFA Trumps video you've ever seen.
It's so bad. The highest rated card is just not anything worth talking about. What? I got an 80 rated card.
I've got an 81 rated. An 81 rated was the highest was the highest player pulled from those packs. EA, if you are watching, what are you doing? Like, what actually, what are you doing?
It's not even that good of a Team of the Week either, so they need to make their like pack rates higher.
I mean,
come on.
Like, seriously, like, what? I don't even want the start because this guy sucks. But I have it, so I'm going to have to use it. I'm going to start off with 77 passing.
I have 72 passing. You got me there.
Yes. All right.
I just did like the lamest like fist bump ever. But we'll move straight over that. We're gonna go glide straight over it. We've got 83 pace.
88 pace. Yup.
This is go on.
79 defending.
Oh my god, this is gonna be a whitewash, I can tell.
80 shooting.
You win that one. In fairness, they're like the worst cards I think I had gone, so.
Okay, well this one I'm gonna use my physical and it's gonna be 82.
Sure. By the way guys, we made that a rule. You're only allowed to use physical stat 5 times in an entire cycle.
Yes, so that was my one. I'm gonna go with 79 shooting.
83 shooting.
Damn it.
Thank you.
Kind of a good card too, Traore or whatever.
Okay. Oh, you got a rare. At least you got a rare card. I literally don't think I've got a single rare card. Except for a silver rare, which is already gone. Let's have a look. Let's go with flipping it. This is a really shit card. Pace 79.
52.
Thank you, Lord. Defending 80.
Oh, he was one of my better players. Who we used the 64 as E9. He's my 80 rated player.
Oh dear. Oh no. We're going to go with 81 defending.
43. He had 90 pace. Come on.
Oh,
don't
that's
get rid
it.
Of
the
those
pace,
type of players.
Jessie is like, she moved her physical abuse to pace abuse in the last
episode.
I love
pace abuse.
She was just
yes.
like spamming out the pace. We're going to go with 78 dribbling.
Oh my god, 74, that's Glenn Johnson. That was
Thank
another okay card.
Lord for that. You got some alright cards for this game, actually, to be fair. I'm beginning to be worried now that you think you got crap cards, and in reality, they're actually good.
You've already got rid of my rare golds, though. Like, three
okay.
of them.
Okay, so. Alright. We're going to go with 76 passing.
It's like 51, Jesus.
Thank you, dear Lord. We're going to go with 80 dribbling.
77. This is going to be... You're going to win this one.
Don't jinx me, please, for the love of God, do not jinx me right now. We're going to go with 80 passing.
Oh my god, 76.
Oh, this is where it becomes tricky.
Please.
I'm going to have to pray that you don't have a defender, so I'm going to go with 75 physical.
76 physical, and he's not even a defender.
Shitting me. God damn it. All right, next one.
80 pace.
Yep, you win that. See what I mean with the pace? Instantly, bang, bang.
The pace is just so good. We got 82 defending.
Yep, you win that.
His stats are all almost the same. 78 dribbling.
You win.
And I had him on the other one too, I think. We have 78 defending.
No, he was a good card.
Yes.
Oh, shit.
76 defending.
Oh, for God's sake.
78 shooting.
Oh my gosh, you're literally getting so lucky. You're dodging all of the stats.
This is what
you're
I need.
Dodging all of the stats I need.
76 passing.
77 passing. Get
Damn
in
it.
There. Thank you, dear Lord. Right. 75 defending. I don't even want to look. I don't know why I don't want to look at the camera.
Ooh,
but...
42 defending. That was terrible.
Oh, for goodness sake, this is going to suck. This card is so bad.
Mine's not good either, so you might still win.
Let's just go with 70, flipping it, 75 physical.
79 physical. Yes.
What was your shot? What was your shot statistic?
33.
Fuck! I knew I should have gone with shot.
You probably are gonna guess what I'm gonna do here, but it's gonna be 82 pace.
83 pace.
What?
Thank you. Yes.
Genocide. Goodbye.
Oh, that is decent. 78 passing.
58 passing. You got me there.
Sweet. We're going to go with 82 dribbling.
Oh my, 81 dribbling.
That was lucky.
That was very lucky.
81 dribbling.
66. That guy, that was a rare too. It was terrible.
78 defending.
55.
All right. 82 defending.
70.
Oh dear. All right. This is another really bad card, but I'm gonna have to go with 74 defending.
75 defending.
Oh, shit.
Yay! I'm going back to the beginning now.
Yeah, me too.
Okay. I better win this one. 88 pace.
Yeah.
79 defending.
Oh, for God's sakes.
80 shooting.
Oh my god, so close. 77.
82 physical.
Yeah, you win that one. This is so sad.
80 dribbling.
You win that one.
Nice. Okay, this one's probably 80 pace.
Oh, this is so sick, man. Like, these cards are just so bad.
Yes! 82 defending.
You got that one, 51. Oh, shit, I sent it to my club one sec. Where'd he go? Oh, wait, I didn't have him, but yeah, just sorry, carry on.
Okay, 78 dribbling.
Oh, 80 dribbling, yes, you.
Damn it, okay.
Close. 80 passing.
Oh, let me go back to him. 62.
All right, where to go with this guy? We're going to go with... Shit, I think you're going to beat me on it because it's your stat, but 82 pace.
Oh, 65, did not beat you on that one.
God. All right, 75 defending.
43.
81 dribbling.
Oh, God, 50. That's terrible.
All right, 78 passing.
Oh, my gosh, 52.
82 dribbling.
Let me go over here. Oh, you got me on there, 75. That was the one that had the pace, Montoya. Oh,
thank God. 81 dribbling.
47. I only have like 5 left.
Oh, dear. 78 defending.
31.
82 defending.
81. Oh, my God.
80 dribbling.
I have 80 dribbling as well, double.
Double delete. All right, so this it comes to this guy. 80 passing.
72. Got one left.
All right. Seeing as this is Jessie and she is the pace abuser, I'm going to have to go with pace being 82.
Oh, you beat me. It was 71. Yes. I'm done.
Thank
I'm
you
done.
God, I actually won. I'm so happy.
Oh, my God.
It's taken
you
me so,
so
long.
You got so lucky. You just went, that's what happens whenever you start first.
That's it. I mean, well, to be fair, I started first on your video as well, though, right? And you just absolutely slaughtered me. That was actually tense. I thought I was going to lose that game so many times right there. But that means I'm going to go and buy myself an Informer Tweedy for his lowest price. I'm then going to sell him, and Jesse's going to buy him back off me for the maximum price. So I've made about 200,000 coins from this game. It was really, really good fun. As always, guys, if you've enjoyed this series and you want to see more of it, let's try and smash out 5,000 likes. Don't forget to go check out Jesse. Her link is in the description down below. Jesse, would you like to say a quick goodbye?
Sorry guys that I did so poorly on this channel. I tried. No, bye.
Yeah, that's it. Don't forget to check out Jesse's video as well. See how I got on over there. Thank you very much for watching, guys, and I'll catch you all soon. Have a great day and goodbye.
Bye.
All right, then, guys, here you can see Jesse has picked up my player for 600,000 by now. So yeah, thank you very much for watching. As always, you've been fantastic. Hopefully you've enjoyed it, and I'll catch you all tomorrow.